Hi, my name is Patricia Penner. Today is Tuesday, January the 19th, 2010. I live in one of 14 homes on Chapel Hill Church Road and Gilmore Drive that do not have municipal water. We live within 1 mile of the Mills Gap Road groundwater contamination site. We have been trying to obtain municipal water since September of 2009. Many of our neighbors have been battling the CTS contamination site for 20 years. We have approached Asheville City and Buncombe County to obtain municipal water. Asheville City is willing to run municipal water lines down the center of our street, but not directly into our homes. Buncombe County states that we're not in an imminent health risk situation. The closest neighbors to our home are in the Oaks subdivision, which is directly behind us. 5 out of the 35 homes there tested positive for TCE, and every home in the neighborhood was run municipal water, not just down the street, but directly into their homes at no charge. Asheville City and Buncombe County made a joint effort to make sure that they had municipal water. We are closer to the contamination site on Mills Gap Road than those in the Oaks, yet we are not considered in an imminent health risk situation. One of our neighbor's wells tested higher than all 5 wells in the Oaks combined and doubled. That house was raised bottled water in 3 hours and municipal water was run directly into their home in less than a week. Yet Buncombe County does not consider us in an imminent health risk situation. We consider ourselves very much in a health risk situation. The creek that runs behind my house starts on my in-law's property. It passes by 2 other homes before it passes by our house. One of those homes uses that creek to irrigate their garden, and the lady who lives there has ovarian cancer. We do not think that is a coincidence. There are numerous cases of cancer and brain tumor and disease surrounding the contamination site on Mills Gap Road. Yet Buncombe County does not think we're in an imminent health risk situation. Asheville City did a municipal water study to find out how much it would cost to run the lines down our street, and they're willing to pay half. I hope that you will make a phone call on our behalf to one of these numbers to let them know that you support our cause in receiving municipal water. The city of Asheville is willing to annex us, but we have 3 problems with that. One, a number of residences would have to be annexed as well, who already have municipal water and no desire to be annexed. Me and my neighbors would suffer a great financial inconvenience to be doubled in our taxes, when it is of no fault of ours that the groundwater is contaminated. And that is our main point. We did not contaminate the water, yet we do deserve fresh, clean water in our homes, and we hope that you will help us receive that. Thank you for your time. My 5-year-old son's health is at stake, and I'm going to fight this as long as I have to. I think he stated it better than any of us can. He said, "Mom, just tell them, either run us municipal water or you're fired." Thank you for your time.